from the previous four matches against Boston. They're hoping tonight, even without Julius Randle, who's gone for the year.
His timing is still not what it needs to be with a few games left before the postseason. They'll need him to be his best, guys.
Yeah, but even after missing 18 games or whatever it was, he came back and they're 4-1 in the games.
And Anobi racking up some boards already. Got a couple steals, got a dunk. Brunson at the controls, so patient, so strong.
Yes, I'm sure they will. And look, there's so many good players that you're not slighting anybody. Bogdanovich was averaging over 20 a game in Detroit. Got off to a slow start in New York, but playing great now.
Three-pointer is good. Brunson is fouled by Holiday.
There was no contact.
And he is asking his replay crew on the back bench to take a look at this.
I don't know.
Brunson gets to reset here. A chew of the screen. Brunson fires. Brunson hits a three-pointer.
That's domination.
Knicks have hit 8 threes in this one. It's Brunson. 2-1. He rises up and scores. Jalen Brunson. 0.4 left. It'll run out before a shot. This game feels a lot like what we saw Tuesday for Boston and Milwaukee.
Yeah, look, and it's not like Boston's not playing hard, not making an effort.
Knicks hit the halftime break with 20 more field goal attempts as Brunson fires another three. He's got back-to-back three-pointers.
Who saw this coming?
I don't think anybody did, if you're being honest. I think people thought he'd be a good player. I think most people had him as a backup.
Well, when he first got to the bench, Pops came over and he kind of gave him the I'm okay nod. And then the athletic training staff worked on his wrist the entire timeout. They were pulling it in and out of socket repeatedly during the entirety of the timeout.
That left wrist, and the lefty says, no problem, I'll even gooseneck it. With a little pride, making it hard on Brunson all the way down the floor. Now Tatum picks him up. Brunson goes right by him and scores another one. And they haven't shown it the last two games here against Milwaukee on the road as Brunson scores again. I mean, he's just going for it. Knicks won the season series over the Cavs this year as Brunson reins in another three, 36.
Well, the only reason Jalen Brunson won't get it tonight, Brian, is he may not have to play much at all in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, that's a good point. He may be out there until he gets 40, and he might be trying to get it right here in the third.
28 feet. In there. DeRozan, nice drive against Brown.
He just went right by Troy Brown, the former Bull.
Tough shot, DeRozan.
Again, got the mismatch that time with Durant out on him.
White the kick, DeRozan's behind the line for three.
Oh, bang, bang, bang.
First 7-8 years of his career, and then he was journeyman for the rest of his days, but he spent a long time in the NBA. Ivy lost it. DeRozan found Terry in transition. Leaves it for Torrey Craig. White, rough pass. Wow, what a save by Craig. 3 minutes left. DeRozan leaves it for Obuchevich. Three, and it's good.
Bang, bang, bang.
Went over to New York in the OG on an OB trade, and then traded here in the Burks-Bogdanovich trade.
Oh, buckets.
DeRozan's got double figures in this opening period. He's got 10 of the 31 on the three. Metsu, or Durant working hard,
right, he
but throws
pushed.
It away, and he got pushed.
Should have been a foul.
That should have been a foul. Terry at the other end jams it in off the DeRozan feed. Yeah. On the previous possession, I kind of get it.
You make it up when it's an obvious foul.
When it's an obvious one, gotcha.
But not just making up just to make it up.
Yeah. And that's why Bruce was frustrated, right?
Exactly.
They love that cross-court inbound for DeRozan to isolate him against Fournier. And he hits.
Free cheese.
14 for DeMar DeRozan, 15 for Vucevic. They lead the way for the Bulls.
Jason played in the NBA.
Vucevic finds it open to DeRozan.
Got tackled down there.
And a lot of bodies hit the deck. Green and Fournier as that three goes down. And DeMar DeRozan with a hot first half. He's 7 of 11.
Points off turnover. You think the Bulls will be up 20.
Four extra threes by Detroit. Now that deficit gets cut down. Vucevic knocks it down from long range. This year. And a good pick by DeRozan.
They got numbers.
Javonte Green.
Oh, let me get some butter with that roll. Can you see him? I mean, look at him right now. He's up
all right,
the floor.
He's already first one down the floor. DeRozan. Nifty crossover. And he puts it down over Chimezie Metu. Well done by our excellent crew. The five Javontes are out there, and DeRozan hits a three. 22 for DeRozan now. Bulls' largest lead at 17. Again, a win tonight secures home court for the play-in game against Atlanta. DeRozan a three. It's 29 points, and that is four triples for DeMar DeRozan. That Etuan Moore and Juwan Johnson.
Yeah, you're one injury away in the tournament.
Nice move by DeRozan. He's got another 30-point game, 31 tonight. Down to 14 after the Flynn bucket.
A little 8-2 run, mini run by the Pistons.
DeRozan to the spot for another two. 12 of 20 for 33 points. And you see seven assists to go along with that two. Here is DeRozan stepping back for 37 points. We got a great note from Ethan Cooperson, who, despite the blowout, continues to work hard.
Yes.
So does DeRozan, and he's got 39. Maybe looking for a 40-piece before he calls it a night. Achilles injury, and then 35 games, and then he had that finish in 15-16.
In the standings, and our guys have accepted the challenge. Here's a steal by Williamson.
A deflection by Zion. He'll run the other way. He's like a point forward on the floor.
Barnes has really been struggling with that three-point shot as of late.
He has only 20% over the last six games. But he makes that go. McCollum three. Got it. The number one three-point shooter in the league percentage-wise. McCollum, Zion down low. Sabonis is on him. Across the lane for two. And a timeout taken by Sacramento. Maneuvering inside and finding baskets. And Williamson leading the charge. Against Sacramento this season. In December, they won here by 10. There's a steal. Hold on for Zion.
Here's the steal here. And you're right. Hold on for dear life as Zion with the finish.
So again, the Pelicans have beaten the Kings four games already this season, winning a three-point shooting of 9 points, and basically right there with the difference. With New Orleans, oh, nice play, offering it up. Williamson and Mitchell, the stutter step and the drive inside. Williamson devours the rebound. And McCollum the other way hits the brakes and cans a three. Out to Zion. On top, Murphy. Fox will go out there and greet him. McCollum three. C.J. McCollum, number one three-point man in the NBA. Rebound inside. Finally collected on the play. And it's Herb Jones. Out to McCollum. Another three.
Oh, man.
He got another one. Oh, he is something else. Off a 10-point win Tuesday in Portland. Daniels kicks it on top. McCollum through traffic. And he puts it up and through. He'll get that ball, and it's a 4-on-2 with Williamson finding a wide open McCollum for three.
And not only did he get the rebound and start, start the break. Get it to a playmaker. Keep running hard. He sucks the defender down. And a wide open look.
First free throw shooting team in the league is Sacramento. But tonight, 9 of 10. Zion Williamson bulldozing inside for two.
I guess that finger's okay, right? Only 2 of 7 knocks down his first tray.
Williamson tries to take it in on the fly. Got it to drop in a foul. Zion Williamson makes it go.
He forced him to his offhand, going to his right, but then he just creates separation in space against the smaller
Williamson. Here's McCollum trying to peel off the defensive pass.
Wow.
And did for two.
Look, you just shake the man's hand.
Murphy, Williamson, Barnes in the way. Holds up on a 14-footer. And Zion Williamson's got 17 for the New Orleans Pelicans. He played a couple minutes the other night in Portland, so he's playing for back-to-back games. But spinning Williamson finds a cat. Zion Williamson.
There's the little spin move. Look at the nice screen there by Zeller on Sabonis.
Zion Williamson will collide with Barnes and get the deuce.
He knows he can get
23-15 in the quarter. Difference of 8 seconds, game clock and shot clock. Decides to make the move and explodes right down the lane. 25. And then the Pelicans, Reg, finished on a 2013 run with plays like that from Zion Williamson. Daniels sees an opening. McCollum, a long three. Got it to try. Valanciunas will drive. Len is there. Daniels out front. He wants the screen. He'll cut behind the back. Three, McCollum. New Orleans Phoenix series a couple years ago.
How good was that? Drama.
McCollum. Another three. Eight of them. Eight triples tonight.
27 points and six assists over his last 10 ball games.
Got
Why
it.
Not?
McCollum, oh, you better scream the way you're firing tonight.
With 30
now. De'Aaron Fox is hobbling back on defense. 3.5 to go. Williamson drives into Sabonis. Finger roll, no, but got his own miss. Monster third quarter, bumping into Barnes. Shot clock at 9. He'll take it in.
So easy. He knows that he can get by.
Splits the defense. Drives inside. The collision with Sabonis. The two for Zion Williamson.
Rockets in Salt Lake City tonight, up in Portland tomorrow night, and then in Los Angeles against the Clippers on Sunday afternoon. First shot of the game for Fred Van Vliet, and it goes down. 3-0 Houston.
Love that play. You went wedge roll.
First time out. Fred Van Vliet coming off the pick, coming up firing, and he's hot early. He's got 8. From the elbow. Another bucket there for Fred Van Vliet, his second make. But was a first-round pick by San Antonio in 2019, the 19th overall pick. How about that? Fred Van Vliet picking up where he left off, not only against the Orlando Magic, but in that fourth quarter the last time he was here at the Delta Center.
And having himself a game, he's really active. And when he gets the basketball, man, he's getting right to the hole.
His body mechanics are super smooth, as Fred Van Vliet has been smooth. Number three from three. Around the top of the foul circles, Van Vliet working on Šamanić.
Two hottest players in the game right now, yep. Going at it.
And he made it! Are you kidding?
He's hot! I told you he's hot!
That was a kiss off the glass, was it not? Bookended quarters here in Salt Lake City with 14 points. The fourth the last time, 14 here tonight. The game. 2-for-1 if the Rockets want to take it. And Fred Van Vliet will from way out there, like down at Provo. Two on Van Vliet. Decides to take it as the second guy came off, and he hits it at the buzzer. My goodness, a 20-point opening quarter. Fred Van Vliet just had himself a 20-point first quarter. This was the buzzer beater here. He ended up going 6 of 7 from deep in that first quarter. And Ryan, those 6 makes from three. After the Rockets were up by as many as 12, Van Vliet. That is his 7th three in his first points since that 20-point first quarter. Look at Fred staying with the play, getting an extra possession. Thompson to Van Vliet, this time from the corner. Pure net never moved.
But again, that's the look-off. You talked about it. Men did it in the first half. And
looked like he was trying to sneak up on him to try to block the shot, and Hendricks just saw it coming a mile away.
He's still on!
Wow! I tell you what, there's a lot of game left. Fred Van Vliet's got a chance to set the Rockets' single-game franchise record for most threes.
He's just as bouncy, but looking for now you're just hot. Jab him off. He went for it, and man, that's a pretty shot there.
His 5th rebound, got 5 assists as well. 30 big points. Slithers, shoots, scores, plus one.
A groove here, mixing, 1-2 to the hole. Good play there for Fred Van Vliet, man, but he's in his zone.
Led by Van Vliet, they're back up 4. Quick 9-point turnaround. Van Vliet got fouled and hit the bucket.
He is in a zone.
He's been on the road for the last 6 weeks.
It's basically, they've memorized my orders.
Exactly.
Now.
Steph Curry, and there's the first Warrior field goal. And it's a step three.
He came off his screen there.
And Jabari Walker, good defense by Kuminga
without fouling.
Defense has been fine. Offense, not so much. Steph Curry with the left hand. See, they'll let you inside. The Warriors, eight missing. Steph is rebounding very well here. Three rebounds already. Not Draymond. Someone's got to rebound. Someone's got to defend. Curry with a three. And the NBA's been better for it.
Fitz's his NBA would be a reckless NBA.
Steph Curry with a three.
See, as soon as we start talking about Steph shooting.
Shot attempts to the Warriors, 39. You got to be pretty perfect to win when you're giving the other team 17 more shots. In my league, Curry shoots free throws. Steph springs free. Got that three.
Well, you need Steph's threes. And again, no matter how he shot the rest of the game.
Steph was tripped a little bit, able to come back to athleticism. Just catching that pass was amazing. And then Curry jumper is perfect. Here he comes. Steph for three. When he sets his feet like that, you feel good.
When it's fourth quarter winning time, he comes
in. Also get info about exit meetings with the players. Get those done quickly so guys know what they need to work on.
There's Ted George. Keontae, he'll take a quick three. Oh, T, you like that?
You talked about that wall.
In this first half, he's scored 26 in the last three quarters on the floor. And trying to add to it. Tend to shoot. Here's George on a left-hand drive to his right side. Off the glass.
Nice, strong move. The rookie with nine.
Jazz starting fast in the third. George leans in for three. How about 10 straight? George drives paint, high floater. Nice shot. Nicely done. Great timing. Another sellout crowd tonight as Juzang goes back to Horton Tucker. He'll drive paint. Kick it out to Lofton. He gave up the shot. Passes inside. Unselfish. Van Fleet 0 for 9 from the floor over the last 12 minutes. The lookoff. The bucket. 20 for Keontae.
Finding Baisley. Keontae, nice look off. Gets Jeff Green, leaves him in his tracks.